Hello, and welcome to the second month of our ADHA student newsletter announcements, coming to you live from the ADHA headquarters in Chicago.
I'm sure you've seen on social media and received emails regarding voting for the new name of our newsletter. We had several entries to narrow down to the top four, which were Brush Up, the ADHA student newsletter, In the Loop, On the Cusp, and Tooth Be Told. And the winner is In the Loop from Bridget Wolf with Billingham Technical College in Billingham, Washington. Congrats, Bridget, and check your email for your $100.
And now on to some important updates. We all know that for those of you coming up on graduation, the national boards are on your mind. Study with our on-demand national board review course. The modules, study guides, and live presentations are all packaged together, making studying easy. Sign up today and get 6 months of unlimited access.
ADHA has been hitting the road. National leaders and staff have visited 7 dental hygiene programs in California and Washington in the last month. We love connecting with our students to learn how we can further support you and your programs. Did you know that we also have leaders at the state and local level who would love to connect with you? Check out the quick links to find the ADHA chapter nearest you.
Graduate students, don't miss out on a chance to present your research in ADHA 2019's research poster sessions. Registration for this event is closing tomorrow, March 1st, so don't wait. Undergrad students are also eligible to submit research and compete with the dental hygiene students across the country in our undergraduate student research competition. Registration for undergrads is due by April 19th. Click on the link in the email to find out more about both.
One of ADHA's main roles is to advocate for the dental hygiene profession. It's actually been a really busy time in our advocacy department. You may have heard about some legislation introduced in Washington State that would allow a dental assistant to perform periodontal charting, gross debridement with an ultrasonic device, and dental prophylaxis with supragingival scaling after completing a one-time training. In order to protect dental hygienists' scope of practice, ADHA has been working closely with the Washington Dental Hygienists Association in opposition to this legislation.
We are also dedicated to expanding opportunities for dental hygienists and their futures. This is why we support dental therapy licensure, which would include a preventative and restorative scope of practice. 11 states are pursuing legislation to advance dental hygiene licensure in 2019. To find out if your state is one of them, check out the quick links.
Be sure to take advantage of all the discounts and savings on products and services across the country that come with your ADHA membership by going to the member promotion section of the members only website. A couple of these that we want to take a second to point out to you this month are SoFi and local hospitality.
Need a personal loan for school or extra money for bills? The SoFi personal loan is designed to help you borrow money for any kind of personal use, such as paying off credit card debt, investing in home improvements, or paying for an unexpected medical expense.
Local hospitality provides discounts on hotels and car rentals, meaning you could save up to 40% on your spring break trip. Make sure to book your trip before March 31st for your chance to have your entire booking reimbursed.
Thanks for taking the time to vote for our newsletter name, In the Loop. And make sure to check out the links in the email for all the information we discuss.
As always, send us an email if you have any questions, and we'll see you in your inbox again next month.